Do you guys remember your kindergarten graduation day? 우리 친구들은 유치원 졸업식이 생각이 나나요? Were you nervous? 긴장됐어요? Were you excited? 신났어요? Graduation day is a big day, right? 졸업식은 정말 큰 날이에요. 중요한 날이에요. So, today we're gonna read a story about someone's graduation day. 그래서 오늘은 우리 어떤 한 친구의 졸업식에 대한 얘기를 같이 읽어볼 건데요. Do you think he was excited or nervous? 우리 친구가 긴장됐을까요? 아니면 신났을까요? We will find out. Okay, let's look at the first page together. Today is the day I've been waiting for. It's a graduation day. 자, 오늘의 사진에 우리 주인공 친구가 나와 있어요. He looks very excited, right? He's looking out the window, 창문을 보면서 he's excited. Why is that? 왜 그럴까요? Because it is graduation day. And he said, 우리 친구가 이렇게 말했어요. It's the day I've been waiting for. I've been waiting for. 내가 그동안 기다려온. 우리 친구가 졸업식을 계속해서 기다려왔나 봐요. Okay, now let's move on to the next page. Where is your tie, Cooper? 너 타이는 어딨니, 쿠퍼야? Oh, now we see our little friend's name. His name is Cooper. 우리 쿠퍼 친구. He's wearing a tie like an adult. 우리 어른처럼 graduation day에는 we wear a tie. 넥타이를 매요, right? His mom is asking him, where is your tie, Cooper? I have to dress up for graduation day. Dress up, 옷을 입다. 나는 이제 graduation day를 위해서 옷을 입어야 돼요. Did you guys dress up for your graduation day? Can you wear jeans? 우리 graduation day에 청바지 입을 수 있어요? No, you have to wear a formal clothes. 점잖은 옷을 입어야 돼요. Look at him, he's wearing his dress shirt, 와이셔츠를 입고 wearing a tie, 넥타이를 매고 있어요. Today, 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 이야기하는데요. I graduate from kindergarten. 오늘은 내가 유치원에서 졸업하는 날이야. Only real smart kids get to move up. 오직 정말 똑똑한 친구들만 올라갈 수 있어, right? You guys all graduated from kindergarten because you guys were all super smart, right? 똑똑한 친구들만 졸업하고 올라갈 수 있어. Cooper must be so proud of himself. 아주 자기 스스로에게 뿌듯한 것 같아요. Look at his smiling face. Let's move on to the next page. Alright, Cooper, put on your nice shoes. 아빠가 말했어요. 신발을 신으렴. But what kind of shoes? 어떤 신발? Nice shoes. Right. You want to wear nice shiny shoes for your graduation day. 멋진 신발을 신으렴 하고 아빠가 말했어요. This graduation stuff is hard. 이 졸업식 관련된 것들은 어렵다. Right? It is not easy. You have to dress up. Wear a tie, and you have to wear a nice shoes. This graduation stuff is hard, Cooper said. Let's move on to the next page. Okay, 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 생각하고 있어요. There is a big ceremony, and my entire family will be there. 우리 이 졸업식은 what kind of ceremony? Big ceremony. 정말 큰 행사야, right? 왜요? My entire family. My mom, my father, my grandmother, grandpa, uncle, and aunt. 내 모든 가족들이 엄마, 아빠, 할머니, 할아버지, 삼촌, 이모. 다 will be there. 거기에 있을 거야. Yes, family members go to other family members' graduation date, right? The entire family will be there. Hmm, which baseball cap is better? Look at Cooper. He wants to wear a baseball cap for his graduation day. Hmm, do you guys think it's okay to wear a baseball cap? 우리 졸업식에 야구 모자를 쓰고 이렇게 가도 될까요? Hmm. No, Cooper. 아빠가 말했어요. 안 돼, 안 돼. Baseball cap is not good for a graduation day. It's a big ceremony, right? Let's move on to the next page. Oh, look at him. Now, suddenly, he looks very nervous, right? Nervous? 긴장된. I'm sure I've been nervous too. 선생님이라도 긴장이 될 것 같은데요. I was nervous on the way to the ceremony. 행사에 가는 길에 긴장이 되기 시작했어요. Look at him. My shirt stuck to my skin. Shirt가 stuck to my skin. 피부에 딱 달라붙다. Oh, he feels like he can't breathe. And my tie tightened around my neck. 내 넥타이가 목에 꽉 꼈어요. Look at him. He dressed all formal, right? 옷을 멋지게 차려입었는데 it's very uncomfortable. 불편한 것 같아요. Uncomfortable, 불편하다. So, he is very nervous. Poor Cooper, you're gonna be okay. Let's move on to the next page. Nana and Papa sat next to me in the car. Nana and Papa? Nana and Papa가 누구일까요? Can you guys guess? Yes, Grandma and Grandpa. Sometimes we call them Nana and Papa. They sat next to me in the car. Look at them. They are smiling. They are proud of Cooper. 우리 Grandma, Grandpa, Nana and Papa가 우리 손주 Cooper한테 너무너무 자랑스러운 것 같은데요. My, you look so handsome. Nana said, 할머니가 뭐라고 했죠? 너무 잘생겼다, 우리 손자. You look so handsome, she said. Oh no, but now you got lipstick on my cheek. 우리 할머니가 너무 이뻐서 여기에 뽀뽀를 했나 봐요. Look at his face. Now he has some lipstick mark, right? Papa said, Grandma spit on her finger. 침을 뱉다. 손가락에 이렇게 침을 뱉었어요. 뭘 하려고 할까요? What is she gonna do? She rubbed it off. 이렇게 문질러서 지웠어요. Uh-oh. Let's move on to the next page. Okay, we can see another family members here. 여기에 또 다른 가족 멤버들이 있는데요. Do you guys see? Oh, they are Aunt Ro and Uncle John. 미국에서는 이모, 고모 전부 다 aunt라고 하고요. 삼촌, 삼촌, 이모부 전부 다 uncle이라고 해요. 그래서 Aunt Ro and Uncle John got in the car next. 이제 누가 탔어요? 바로 Aunt Ro and Uncle John. They are all excited for Cooper's big graduation day. 그런데 it was getting hotter. 점점 더 더워지고 있었어요. Why is that? 왜 그럴까요? Because now there are so many people in the car, right? So Cooper was getting hotter. He looks unhappy. Okay. You clean up pretty good, kid. Uncle John said, 너 정말 잘했다. 이렇게 칭찬을 해주고 있어요. Aunt Ro smothered me with kisses. 우리 이 aunt 이모, Ro 이모는 smother me with kisses. 너무 예뻤나 봐요. 계속 이렇게 뽀뽀를 했어요. I felt a little queasy. 약간 어지러움증을 느꼈어요. Oh, so many people in the car. 너무 많은 사람들이 차에 있죠. And they are all paying attention to Cooper. 다 쿠퍼한테 관심이 집중되고 있어요. So, he's feeling a little queasy. 저 몸 상태가 좋지 않은 것처럼 느껴지고 있어요. Okay, let's move on to the next page. Beep, 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 beep. Oh no, the traffic was crazy. traffic, 교통체증, 교통체증이 crazy, 미쳤다. 무슨 뜻일까요? It means the traffic was bad. 차가 정말 많이 막히다, 이런 뜻이죠. We kept stopping and starting, stopping and starting. 조금만 가면은 traffic 때문에 차가 stop, 멈춰야 됐어요. So we kept 멈추고 stopping and starting, 다시 출발하고 and stopping and starting. How do you feel when car stops and starts over and over? 차가 이렇게 멈추고 출발하고 그러면 우리 여러분 어떻게 느껴요? Car sick? 멀미? Dizzy? 어지러워요. Headache, 머리도 아플 수 있어요, right? Cooper said, I really didn't feel well. 정말 기분이, 몸 상태가 좋지가 않았어요. Oh, he's feeling sick. Let's move on to the next page. 앙클 존 made a joke. 우리 존 삼촌이 농담을 했어요. Will your girlfriend be there today? 쿠퍼, 너 여자친구도 오니? Ask Uncle John. And of course she will. 당연히 오겠지. Aunt Ro replied. 우리 숙모도 같이 장난을 쳤어요. 당연히 오겠지. Of course she will. Oh no. Let's move on to the next page. Uncle John keeps going on and on and on. 계속 장난을 치고 있어요. She's a fine looking girl, Cooper. 네 여자친구 이쁘더라. You know how to pick them. 정말 잘 골랐어, said Uncle John. Oh no, look at Cooper. He's really shy. His face turned red. Stop it, John. You're embarrassing the boy. Aunt Ro said. 이제 숙모가 말했어요. Stop it, John. 그만해. You are embarrassing. 부끄럽게 하다. 부끄러운. The boy. 너 쿠퍼를 부끄럽게 하고 있잖아. Aunt Ro said. With the whole family in the car. I never have to talk. 쿠퍼가 이렇게 말했는데요. With the whole family in the car. 우리 가족들이 다 차에 있을 때는 I never have to talk. 나는 말할 필요도 없어요. Why is that? 왜 그럴까요? Because everyone talks so much, right? Uncle John talks, Aunt Ro talks. Cooper doesn't even have to talk. They do all the talking for him. Okay, let's move on to the next page. What did he do? He loosened his tie. 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 넥타이를 loosen. 아까는 tighten. 꽉 끼다. loosen은 느슨하게 하다. And I 축축 unbuttoned my shirt. 이 셔츠의 단추도 풀렀어요. Why? Because he said he was feeling hot. 아까 덥다 그랬죠? And he said he does not feel well. 약간 몸 상태도 안 좋다 그랬어요. Air! I need air. What does he need? 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 뭐가 필요하다고요? Air! 공기! He needs air. There are too many people in the car. Poor Cooper. Papa, no! Can you guys guess what happened? 우리 차에서 무슨 일이 생겼을까요? Everyone cringed. Papa farted. 아빠가 방구를 뽕 하고 꼈어요. 어머나, I gagged. 그런데 이 순간 I gagged, 개그는 구역질을 하다. And threw up on my nice pants. 욱 하고 토를 했어요. Threw up, 토를 하다. Oh, poor little boy. He said he was not feeling well. And Papa farted. He eventually threw up. Oh no. What is he gonna do? He has to go to the graduation. 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 졸업식에 가야 되는데 바지에 토를 하고 말았어요. Oh my god, he must be so worried. 정말 정말 걱정이 될 것 같은데요. Oh no, Cooper. Why didn't you say you were getting sick? 엄마가 말했어요. 쿠퍼야, 왜 아프다고 말을 안 했니? Oh no, now what is gonna happen? 이제 우리 쿠퍼 친구 졸업식에 갈 수 있을까요? Do you guys think so? Let's find out. Oh no, Cooper's crying. I can't graduate now. 이제 나는 졸업을 할 수가 없어. I will miss the ceremony. 세레모니에도 못 갈 거야. Graduation day is ruined. 내 졸업식이 다 빵 쳐졌어. Cooper is crying and his grandparents are so worried, right? 우리 할머니, 할아버지도 정말 걱정을 하고 있어요. Do you think he's gonna miss his graduation day? 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 그러면 graduation day를 miss, 놓치게 될까요? All of a sudden, 갑자기 dad stopped the car. 아빠가 차를 멈췄어요. Why? 왜 그럴까요? Mom ran to the trunk and pulled out another pair of nice pants. 아, 우리 엄마가 트렁크로 뛰어가서 pulled out, 꺼냈어요. Another, 다른 pair of nice pants. 다른 바지 한 쌍을 꺼냈어요. 청바지는 다리가 두 개 있어요. 그래서 우리가 부를 때 pair of nice pants, pair of pants 이렇게 불러요. Oh, he had extra pair of pants in the trunk. 우리 엄마가 트렁크에 바지 한 쌍을 여분으로 두고 있었나 봐요. Very good, right? What a relief. 정말 다행이에요. 그렇죠? Let's move on to the next page. Here, Cooper, change into these. 쿠퍼야, 여기서 이걸로 바꿔서 입으렴. Mom said, 우리 엄마가 말했어요. She is a lifesaver. 엄마가 우리 쿠퍼 친구를 구했네요. Mom helped me get into the new pants. 엄마가 내가 바지를 입는 걸 도와줬어요. What if someone sees him? 누가 보면 어떡하죠? 그럴까봐 Nana held up a blanket. 우리 할머니가 담요를 이렇게 들어줬어요. He's wearing his new pants and Nana is holding up a blanket. 담요를 들어주고 있어요. Look at them. Now, problem is fixed. 우리 문제가 해결이 됐어요. Very good, right? Good. He made it to the graduation ceremony. 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 졸업식에 도착을 했어요. Look at him. I sat next to Lily at the ceremony. 나는 세레모니에서 우리 릴리 친구 옆에 앉았어요. And smiled a giant smile as I walked across the stage to get my diploma. 자, 올라가면서 나는 giant smile. 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 아주 큰 미소를 지었어요. As I walked across the stage to get my diploma. 나의 이 졸업 증명서, 디플로마를 받으러 가면서 큰 미소를 지었어요. He must be so relieved and happy now. 이제 다 문제가 해결돼서 안심이 되고 정말 정말 기쁠 것 같아요. Right? Let's move on to the next page. Mom saved the day. 엄마가 오늘 하루를 구했어요. Right? Who saved the day? Mom, right. I will always remember this day and my crazy family. 우리 쿠퍼 친구는 항상 기억할 거래요. 이 graduation day, 그리고 my crazy family, 나의 crazy family를. And how my mom is the best. 그리고 얼마나 우리 엄마가 최고인지. Alright guys, did you guys like this story? 우리 친구들, 오늘 읽었던 얘기가 재밌었나요? Cooper was really nervous, excited at first. Then he got really sick and sad. But his family solved the problem. 우리 쿠퍼 친구가 처음에는 긴장되고 신나고 했지만 몸이 아파지면서 걱정했어요. 하지만 우리 쿠퍼 친구의 가족이 문제를 해결해 줬는데요. When you have your big day, Your family always be there for you. 우리 친구들도 이렇게 big day, 중요한 일이 있을 때 우리 친구들의 가족들이 항상 옆에 있어줄 거예요. Why don't you say thank you to your family today? 우리 가족들에게 thank you라는 말을 해보는 건 어떨까요? Alright, good job, guys. 우리 친구들 오늘 너무 잘했어요. 선생님은 다음 시간에 또 다른 재밌는 얘기로 돌아올게요. See you next time.